Setting test options enables you to control information about the test, including instructions, availability, timer settings, feedback, and presentation. This tutorial will show you how to add a test within a content area and set test options. To begin, access a content area. Point to assessments located in the action bar and click Test. Select an existing test to add, and then click Submit. The Test Options page allows you to modify or add test information. You can set test availability based on your academic requirements. You can also allow students to take the test more than once, or force students to complete the test the first time it is launched. When this option is enabled, students may not exit and re-enter the test. You can also set the test timer. When enabled, this option displays the remaining time students have to complete the test and records each student's completion time. Enabling auto-submit automatically saves and submits the assessment when the time expires. Leaving it turned off allows students to continue beyond the allotted time. The test options page also allows you to set the due date, the self-assessment options, the type of feedback, and the test presentation. When you are finished, click Submit. A notice appears indicating that the test options have been successfully edited. Let's review. First, access a content area, then add a test, set test options, and submit.